missing inside by Perkins. That's where the Thunder would like to see Perkins really assert himself on the inside play. And Nene showing force for the first time in this game. And it's a 14-point lead as we wind down to 4 minutes to go.